The following contest is a championship tournament semi-finals match. Making her way to the ring, representing the Hit Squad from New York, Kitty Kisser.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
And from out of this world, Nick.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice. Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Eats a punch to the face. Body European uppercut.
Solid kick across the back.
Body shot. Sent hard to the outside.
Is superstar picking up speed?
She returns the favor there.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Fujiwara armbar applied.
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Cinches up the arm in a series of boots.
Showing absolutely no mercy at all. What an onslaught.
She's taking some big hits here.
Firm control.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
Counters. And she goes for the pin. Kick out at one.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
Cinches up the arm in a series of shoulders down. And a kick out before the count even begins.
Still a ways to go in this match based on that.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Every
plant possum!
Whoa!
Plant possum! She's quick to get her shoulder up.
This isn't even close to over. This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago, back in it now.
These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
She could pin her opponent right here. Power through after two.
Just barely, but it counts.
Up the ropes.
Oh, running knee strike.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Headed to the top rope.
Lift off. Oh, strong impact.
And now she's got all her gears running.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent. Lands a knee. Two. Stomping their opponent. And the forearm smash.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Oh, crossbody wipes them out.
She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this.
And this is, it's not looking good. Outrageous balance on display.
And drops the elbow.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Kinshasa! Man!
See ya! Definitely wouldn't want to be you. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Kitty Kisser!
And that's a textbook win.